Hey Frank, do you know that the law of gravity was discovered by a guy named Robert Hooke and not Sir Isaac Newton?
Robert Hooke?
Mm-hmm.
Not Sir Isaac Newton?
Uh-uh.
Nonsense lah! I actually heard that the law of gravity was discovered by a Malaysian.
A Malaysian?
Malaysian, that's right!
Really?
A Malaysian by the name of Abu bin Tipu.
I never heard of that guy before.
You never heard of him, huh? The reason why you never heard of him is because I heard that he died before people knew about his discovery.
How did he die?
How did he die? Well, Sir Isaac Newton, he sat under an apple tree, right? Apple tree, and then the apple fell on him. But the story goes that this guy, Abu bin Tipu, he sat under a durian tree in Raub.